fiber in the next half day, or next couple weeks probably. I live over North Carolina in Charlotte. I was thinking about moving to Tennessee, actually. Like South Carolina or just out of North Carolina.
Tennessee. Pretty good. I mean, well, it depends on where you're at. If you're up towards the border of Kentucky, not that bad.
I'm just tired of living in Charlotte, like with the city, all the fucking hood rats and the hood traffic.
That's another fucking reason I'm happy to leave, dude. We live like 5 minutes off from the interstate, and to get literally anywhere, you have to take the interstate.
That's just
every fucking day, about 3
Yo,
well,
long truck ride. You guys want to build a hab?
Yeah, sit there, and you just sit there.
Hey, yeah.
Give me the website.
Thanks, man.
It's just fast.com.
Hey, you kind of jump us up forward so we're
right now I'm living in Washington State.
Oh, shit. Fucking sucks.
Yeah, no.
Oh, hey. What's dissing on Washington, you know? We get wildfires.
Dude, where I live is a bunch of hood rats.
Are you ever in King County and over there by Federal Way, Seattle, and all that?
Yeah, up in fucking Lakewood, dude.
Push up, I'm gonna try to be great for these guys.
Land of the fucking hood rats, dude, honestly.
We don't get those sent, we don't get them over here. We just get the white supremacists over here.
There it is.
Well, nothing wrong with that as long as you're, as long as you're white.
Yeah, I'm gonna just try and move along.
I'd probably shoot somebody if I walked out the front yard and I saw some guy walking by the swastika flag, I'd probably think I was transported back to 1942 and I gotta do my God-given duty. Gotta go get that grain out.
Oh, yeah. I own a grain.
That's right. There you go. Stamper's just waiting the day he gets broken into by fucking some Nazis so he can shoot him with an M1 grain.
Son of a bitch. Fuck you.
It's not bad, 94 ain't bad.
Yeah, that's fiber optic right there.
I'm paying for 600. I'm only getting about 350.
I mean, shit, 350 ain't too bad. But if you're paying for 600, you fucking best be complaining, Alex.
I did, but they argue with you. It's a fucking more.
He's like, well, did you go to speedtest.net and check that? Yeah, that's. He goes, that it's speed closer.
No, speedtest is
I know all of it.
Yeah.
I know. That's why I fucking got the argument. He's like, that fast.com, you don't even know where that server, where it's painted from. Speed test is painted from right down to Rock Hill. And I was like, really? I go, where? He goes, well, I don't know. I go, then how the fuck are you going to tell me? Like, I didn't cuss at him, but I was like, getting into it. The guy, he ended up hanging up on me. He fucking
dumb. Well, customer's always right.
Yeah.
My ass.
I've got no visual.
No, the customer's not always right. I almost got arrested in fucking Toronto yesterday.
What the hell did you do?
Fucking walked out on a fucking cab. And then the guy like followed me out. Fucking boom. You follow me around this fucking building, we'll whoop your ass.
God, aren't you just loaded with money? Can't you just pay the tax?
The principle of it.
You know. I love seeing your figures, and then I look at mine, and it's just 14. And I just start crying again.
14 megabyte?
14 megabyte.
How's that socialism working?
Nope. I live with old people on my roads. They don't want it.
I love it. Look at the little trail behind us. Hey, contact right, or left.
Alright, well, I'll catch you guys later. I'm probably gonna go grab some food.
Right next
to
that palm.
Alright, see you later, man. Good talking to you.
Yep, definitely. I won't be a stranger no more. Fucking. At least assuming Alex doesn't kick me from the Discord again.
Nah, we ain't gonna kick
him. Vape Nation! Vape Nation!
Vape Nation, my dude. Oh, there.
User was banned from your channel.
Right?
I don't want you as a friend, never mind.
They gotta spawn up.
I don't wanna deal with that shit.
Alright, I'll catch you on the flip side.
Hold on, Alex, I'll see
you. Oh god, here we go.
You got them fucking,
Why are you not? Why
have you got that on fucking Shadow Play there, but that was fucking awesome.
Do what?
What is, let me